people of the internet! It is Wednesday, and caught another raccoon last night, and trying to let him out. He's just sitting in there by himself, nobody around, doesn't want to move. And as you can see, it is open. Yeah. He just does not want to move. Ooh, big yawn, he's tired.
We have brought Levi out, and now they're just looking at each other, and the raccoon is still not moving.
Sometime during the last few minutes, Mr. Raccoon ran away. Can you say raccoon?
Go.
Can you say raccoon?
Go.
Nope, we're not gonna go out. We're gonna go. We're gonna go get in the car, okay? We're gonna go celebrate your cousin's birthday. Leah turns 4 today.
So we are actually at Mission Katie's now, and we are celebrating Leah's 4th birthday. We just got done with some dinner. I might have pizza on my face, I'm not sure.
Rev is now playing. Micah's scoping out the presents. Hey, Micah. Leave them alone.
A tree.
No, these are Leah's. You can't touch them. Oh, you pushed your train back there? There you go. All right, you're welcome. Keep it on the floor and then you won't get... No, that's a horse. What sound does a horse make? Good job.
And Katie's and celebrating Leah's 4th birthday. It was a lot of fun. We just hung out and yeah, that's about it. Now Ryan is cleaning one of Rev's books that she got real sticky.
Yeah.
Because at some point she crammed one of her fruit snacks like in the page and then it ended up on all the pages. I don't know. This is probably
a short vlog.
And I'm going to leave it at that because it's already 9:30 and normally I'd have a vlog almost entirely edited by now. So, yesterday's question of the day for you guys was, what have you ever like caught a wild animal before, and if so, what, and like why? Obviously, we've caught a lot of raccoons now, and this is on our 3rd. as far as before this though, I didn't purposefully, but like my mom saved a baby squirrel from a friend's house. We have like a wildlife rehabilitation center in our area. And so if like you find a hurt animal, you can bring it there and then they'll rehabilitate it to either release it back into the wild, or if it can't be released back in, then they'll keep it there. They have like kind of like a mini zoo there for the animals that couldn't be reintroduced into the wild. And so we had a squirrel like overnight trying to keep, like a baby squirrel trying to keep him or her warm, and she made it through the night and then she was given back to the wildlife center. That's really the only other story I have. Levi's caught a number of rabbits. They didn't make it.
Me and Mitch caught a snake when we were younger.
Ryan and Mitch caught a snake. Those are our answers. So today's question of the day is going to be, because fall is kind of upon us, we've been getting colder weather here and there. I know those of you in the southern hemisphere are opposite of us, but are you looking forward to the change in season? Are you a diehard summer fan and you really don't want fall to come? Or are you looking forward to it? So let us know down in the comments below. If you enjoyed this video, make sure you give it a big thumbs up and hit the subscribe button if you're new. Welcome to the Flood Fam, and as always,
we will see your wonderful faces tomorrow.
Bye. With God as my witness.
us never had it so good. Jumping into love, fires into dry wood. Started off as nothing, now it's gold and it's all on you.